how we can detect the pass is look at the running back. On the pass, he's close to the quarterback. On the run, he's behind the quarterback.